Hello, good afternoon. Today I want to show you how it's easy to run YouTube in your car from a phone which has an Android Auto and has a root your phone, and you can see YouTube on display of your car. So at first I want to show you which is a version of Android Auto in my phone. You can see that this is last version for today. This is version 6.2, and my phone hasn't a root. You will see at the moment. So let's check root. Root is not possible on this phone. So now I connect my phone to my car with USB cable, and automatic start Google Android Auto. You can see that this is last version with news, with weather, and with address function, newest version. And I can see run here, for example, Google Maps, and I have here a new application, and this is confirmed that it's you have not run this when a car is moving, but this application is running when car is moving too. So I'm confirm, and you can see that now we are on YouTube. You can, for example, check your profile, or you can run. Oh, sorry, not hoax, it's not profile on YouTube, or you can see some different interesting that is my profile. For example, you can see there is a running concert Madonna, and here is also this panel, but this is a beta version. It's free, but if you can run also controls touch for this player, so you must pay about 5 euros for running this panel. So this is only for version Pro, not for free version. So, but in this free version, VIDA is running. You can run it, see it, find different videos from YouTube, but you cannot use this panel. It's touch on previews, or run, or stop your video. So if you want to install this new application to your Android Auto, to your phone, so you find all information on my website, and a new capital which is YouTube with Android Auto. Thank you very much for your interest, and goodbye.